Union of Big Brother stars and former lovers Nikki Graham and Pete Bennett divided viewer opinion on Thursday afternoon. The pair appeared on Loose Women to celebrate 10 years since they first met, but viewers didn't know whether it was cute seeing them together or cringeworthy. Pete, who has Tourette syndrome, wasted no time in showing why he grew into a BB favorite as he hugged Ruth Langsford, rubbed former flame Nikki's hair, and ran around the studio before he'd even sat down. Pete's appearance left some viewers stunned, with one viewer saying, "Awkward to watch the Nikki and Pete interview on #LoseWomen. I do like them too, but I was glad when it was over." While another added, "I can't get over how cute Nikki and Pete are. I'm very excited, Ruth," said Nikki, before she sat down alongside panelists Ruth and Diamond, Lisa Riley and Janet Street Porter. "I'll always be fond of Pete." When Pete arrived, he was full of energy, before revealing Nikki barely talks to him now she is famous. He said, "We used to see each other a lot, but then she got all famous. Where is my phone call?" Nikki went on to explain her love of Big Brother, saying, "Yeah, I have a connection with the show. I've just been blessed. I've done Big Brother in Canada and all over the world." Meanwhile, Pete was busy promoting his cleaning business. Despite giving a hilarious impression of cleaning someone's house, the Big Brother winner didn't want to talk about what happened to him after the show. He dismissed the question, saying, "Don't worry about that." Pete then revealed that the limelight is allowed to promote Tourette's though. He said, "It's all calmed down now. I can do a live TV show. This would never have happened 10 years ago." Pete added that now kids with the condition can look up to him. Asterisk Loose Women airs weekdays from 12:30 p.m. on ITV.